This tutorial is going to take you through Toronto Arts Council's grant application process on TAC Grants Online, hosted by Smart Simple. This is the first out of four tutorials. In this tutorial, you will learn how to create an account. So let's get started. After you have visited the Toronto Arts Council website and located the type of grant you would like to apply for, click on the link provided that will take you to TAC Grants Online. Alternatively, you can visit TAC Grants Online by entering the direct link. This is the generic page that will appear when you click on the link. Please note that all applicants must first register in order to apply for a grant. If you're applying as an individual, register as an individual. If you are applying as an organization or collective, register as an organization or collective. Click on the tab that applies to you, and you will be directed to a new page. Note that the fields with an asterisk are mandatory and need to be filled out for the application process to move forward. Once complete, click Submit, and you will be prompted to fill in additional information. The system will prevent you from continuing the application process if you do not meet the program requirements. If you do meet the requirements, you will be able to continue the registration process. The email you enter when registering will be used as your username when you log in. It will also be used by TAC Grants Online to send you notifications, so make sure it is an email that you are comfortable using. It is important to note that if you are applying as an individual and you also intend to apply on behalf of an organization, you will have to register two separate accounts using two different emails. Once complete, click the Submit button, which validates the mandatory field conditions and prompts you with a message if there are errors with the registration. If successful, a confirmation message will display, and you will receive your login credentials by email so that you can log into TAC Grants Online and submit an application. The email should appear in your inbox in approximately 5 to 10 minutes. If you didn't receive an email, check your spam inbox. If you still haven't received an email, call Toronto Arts Council at 416-392-6300. After you have received your login credentials via email, you can now log into the system using your email address as the username and the password provided in the email. You will be asked to set a new password to replace the system-generated password.